Today we all know that coding is an important skill to have, but you also know that regardless of your child's age and education, coding is a demanding and never-ending process. Like the code is written by a 10-year-old or 30-year-old, it will require regular addressing and updating. Gone are the days when learning a programming language used to be dreary and exhausting. In today's world, learning while having a good time is not a dream anymore. New age programming courses are fun, gamified, and rewarding in nature. Some learn coding by syntax-based method, some by graphical programming. Some create websites, or some others develop mobile apps to master coding. But what is the simplest and majedar way to master coding? The answer is STEM-based learning, where you can code beyond a screen and can program cool hardware gadgets. STEM-based learning is an extraordinary method that can improve your capacity to learn. Using STEM-based learning, students can increase their regular undertakings and can stimulate them. It is a very interesting way to develop new skills in the field of technology. Other than this, there are many other advantages of STEM-based learning. I would like to name a few. By STEM-based learning, students can learn outside of the class. I mean, not bound by the academic, by the curriculum, or what is being taught, they can learn anything beyond that. STEM-based learning also assists them in regular real-life problem solving. It helps them to concentrate on the subject and focus on it. It increases the memory or the retention capacity. I mean, whatever you remember for the longer duration. It aids in improving 4 C's of 21st century skills, such as creativity, critical thinking, communication, and collaboration. Whenever you create a project using STEM-based learning, these all skill sets are enhanced in a child. It also inspires children to develop and learn from their peers. While STEM-based learning makes children future-ready, the most important part of STEM-based learning is it is fun and engaging. You'll be surprised to know that in Tinkerly's courses which use STEM-based learning, the course completion rate is beyond 80%, almost double of industry benchmark. Despite being a superior method of learning and having all the above mentioned advantages, the STEM-based learning is now profit-friendly as well. Over the years, I have seen various improvements in the students using this method, and especially in one-on-one settings of STEM-based learning. I would like to take quote an example here. There was a student, Aviral from Ahmedabad. He was introvert, was very hesitant in asking doubts in our coding classes, in whatever the coding methods he earlier subscribed to. But when they started learning with Tinkerly, he was not only confident, but also asking many doubts from the teachers in the one-on-one settings. And the teacher was able to provide 100% attention over the child. This all process of the STEM-based methodology helped the child to find their interest and love for coding. In summary, Tinkerly's STEM-based learning programs help your child with overall development and prepares them for a better tomorrow.